Indian cricket captain Virat Kohli and vice-captain Rohit Sharma, along with cricketing maestro Sachin Tendulkar, expressed their shock and paid tribute to N.B.A legend Kobe Bryant, who died in a helicopter crash in suburban Los Angeles. The retired L.A. Lakers star, his 13-year-old daughter Gianna and seven others died in the crash. Kohli and Sharma, who are currently with the team for New Zealand series, took to Instagram to mourn Bryant's sudden demise, saying that he was absolutely devastated by the passing away of the legend. Virat Kohli's Instagram post, absolutely devastated to hear this news today. So many childhood memories of waking up early and watching this magician doing things on the court that I would be mesmerized by. Life is so unpredictable and fickle. His daughter Gianna passed away too in the crash. Ing absolutely heartbroken. Rest in peace. Strength and condolences to the family. Sad day for the sporting world today. One of the greats of the game gone too soon. Rest in peace Kobe Bryant and his little daughter Gianna and the other victims. Sachin Tendulkar's tweet, saddened to hear about the tragic demise of Kobe Bryant, his daughter Gianna and others on board the helicopter. My condolences to his family, friends and fans across the world. Hashtag Kobe Bryant, woe. Bollywood also mourned Kobe Bryant's sudden death, with Abhishek Bachchan, Lara Dutta and Arjun Kapoor posting their condolences. Abhishek Bachchan's Instagram post, heartbroken. #Rip Kobe Bryant, he was such an inspiration. Thoughts and prayers to his family and especially with his daughter Gianna. #LikiNation, #Mamba Forever, 824. Lara Dutta's Instagram post, heartbreaking to wake up to news like this, broken heart. He had no clue who this basketball-loving Bollywood actress was, but he was warm, he was funny and he was inclusive. Arjun Kapoor's Instagram post, life is fickle, it all eventually feels kind of pointless, RIP at Kobe Bryant, #BlackMamba, 24.